It is true that the police did cover it up. A journalist called Hanne Kjöller, and she is known for having some guts, you know, to dig into stuff that maybe others doesn't want really to dig into. And she was really, really eager to start with this story. But after a day or so, this wasn't interesting anymore. She couldn't continue with it. Everybody's afraid of what they call political correctness. But when we're talking about journalists, and they are, like everybody else, of course afraid of getting kicked from their job. And the worst thing that can happen in Sweden is that you're accused of being a racist or trying to help racists or collaborating with racists or whatever. And that have made, I think, a lot of journalists afraid of talking about certain subjects. And this is a culture that have been growing.